Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a tornado warning for northwestern Walker County in northwestern Georgia, northern Dade County in northwestern Georgia until 10 p.m. At 9:51 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Stephensville or over Trenton, moving east at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicator. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Trenton, Rossville, Chickamauga, Lookout Mountain, Fairview, Stephensville, Chattanooga Valley, New England, Morganville, Hooker, Coal City, and Wildwood. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. The following is Mountains and Southeast Monroe. High wind warning remains in effect until 4 a.m. Sunday. 35 miles per hour with gusts up to 70 miles per hour expected. Where? Cox Smoky Mountains, Glen Smoky Mountains, Severe Smoky Mountains, and Southeast Monroe counties generally near or above 4,000 feet up. Weather Service in Morristown has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Bradley County, southeastern Marion County, Hamilton County until 10:45 p.m. or 9:45 p.m. Central Standard Time. At 9:55 p.m. or 8:55 p.m. Central Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 7 miles southeast of Jasper, moving east at 55 miles per hour. At 10:45 p.m. or 9:45 p.m. Central Standard Time. Radar indicated. At 9:55 p.m. or 8:55 p.m. Central Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 7 miles southeast of Jasper, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expects damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Chattanooga, Cleveland, Soddy Daisy, Signal Mountain, Rossville, Walden, Lakeside, Whitwell, Charleston, and Ridgeside. This includes Interstate 75 in Tennessee between mile markers 1 and 34. A tornado watch remains in effect until 3 a.m. or 2 a.m. Central Standard Time for East Tennessee. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways.
Hi, Tzatziki.
Storm alert weather day for Saturday. We're going to have a high of 75.
Ray, Roan, Scott, Sequanchie, Southeast Carter, Southeast Green, Sullivan, Unicoi, Union, Washington, and West Polk, and the following counties. In Virginia, Lee, Russell, Scott, Washington, and Wise. Wind advisory remains in effect until...